one thing that I have at home, when they start out, they'll say, praise the Lord! Thank you, Jesus! Holy is Jesus! And they start out, praise God. And then the glory of God just comes down. And I feel that that's the way we should let the Lord know that we love Him. We should lift our voices up to Him. We should give Him all the glory for all that He has done for us.
Amen.
I've seen one sister song here, make the other one they sing. Jesus is the sweetest thing I know, and He's just the same as His lovely name. That's the reason why I love Him so, for Jesus is the sweetest thing I know. Let's talk about Jesus, the King of Kings, the Lord of all supreme, through eternity. The great I am, the way, the truth, the life, the door. Let's talk about Jesus more and more. Oh, let's talk about Jesus, the King of Kings and He, the Lord of all supreme, through eternity. The great I am, the way, the truth, the life, the door. Let's talk about Jesus more and more. And that's what it's all about. If you talk about Jesus.
Amen.
You know, so many people talk about this and go about that. But how many really mention the name of Jesus while calling to other people? Because He is the only one. He is the only way. There is no other way but through the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. And you God to just believe. I believe God. I believe God. And what He will, it shall be done. Trust and obey. Believe and say, I believe God. That's what's wrong with you. They do not believe in their God. They go from day to day. They don't even know what is going at the time. But if you learn to believe God, you know, you'd be surprised what's going to happen. He's the Lord of glory. He is the great I am. Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. His name is wonderful. Prince of peace to be. Everlasting Father, through all eternity. He's the Lord of glory. He is the great I am. Alpha and Omega. The beginning and the end. His name is wonderful. Prince of peace is He. Everlasting Father, through all eternity. I see the Lord. I see the Lord. He is high lifted up. And His train filled the temple. He is high lifted up. And His train filled the temple. The angels cry, holy. The angels cry, holy. The angels cry, holy is the Lord. That's in Isaiah 6. And if you read the Word of God, you'll see all these people come together. So I don't want to think of people here. I think of the joy of God.
Because
He is our story. He is the only one. Because I always say, Lord, just help me. Help me, Lord. And He does. If you put your faith and trust in Him and believe, you'll be surprised what will happen. So God bless you.